after demolding sanitary ceramic products. They need to be dried and aired to effectively evaporate the internal moisture, thereby improving the lightness of the sanitary ceramic body. Our company adopts a drying process in the molding workshop.